What is going on, guys? Welcome to Greggles TV. This video is all about the Wyze handheld vacuum. Now, this is going to be perfect for usage in your car or in your home as well. I mean, if you're going to use it in your home, you're probably going to want to use it in, you know, small little tight little spaces, things like that. You're not going to want to vacuum your whole house with this. That's not what this is for. It goes for $60. The weight itself, like the vacuum, is 20 ounces, so it's not that heavy, and it's holding it in hand is actually really, really comfortable. You get a bunch of different attachments. I'll attach each one just to show you, and attaching them is super simple, and then taking it off, easy as well. This one's definitely my little go-to. Just attach it right there and you're good to go. And then you also get this one and you're good to go. There you go. Reach, you know, far away places like Neverland. One of the cool things about this vacuum is that it charges via USB-C. So when you charge it, you can use, if you have an Android phone, you can use basically any Android phone charger that you have. It comes with a charger as well, but if you don't want to go searching for it, or if you just have a USB-C charger lying around, you can use it. Also, if you have, on the Apple side, if you have the iPad Pro or one of their new MacBooks, those also charge with USB-C, and you can charge it right here. When you want to dump the trash out, all you got to do is press this button right here. It lifts up and then just dump away. Also, it has a 95% efficient HEPA filter in there. So when you want to take that out, all you gotta do is twist it right here and then pull away, and you can wash that. So kind of cool. All right, so let's put this to the test. My car is pretty freaking dirty, so we're gonna try this out. Now, to turn this on, all you do is press and hold the button for a couple seconds here. All right, so let's talk about what I think of the Wyze handheld vacuum. So for $60, I think it's a pretty good deal. I mean, I'll be honest with you, this is the first one I've used in a really long time. The last one I used, like, one of these was like a Dustbuster, and that was decades ago. So this works pretty well. Like, I noticed that, like, you know, I have to go over like and get the dirt a few times. It's not like a Dyson vacuum where you just like and you get it like maybe just once or twice. Like, I had to keep going back and forth with this. So maybe the suction could be better, but at that point the battery life would be less, which 30 minutes, up to 30 minutes really, of battery life with this isn't too bad. It should give you enough time to, you know, finish vacuuming your car or that small area of your house, or, you know, under the couches or something like that. It's perfectly fine that way. Also, my hand never got tired just using this, and my hand didn't get hand fatigue or arm fatigue or anything like that. I did notice, and this is probably true of any vacuum, that when you put the attachments on, at least this one, they didn't seem to work as well. Like, the suction seemed to like decrease. I felt like it decreased maybe 10-20% when I put attachments on here. So when I just kept it at the normal, no attachment at all, and just used it, it worked really, really well. So if you want to pick this up, it's linked down below. $60, comes with all those attachments. I love the USB-C charging as well. Really, really cool stuff. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys down the road. Peace.